Sound it out.
Gient.
What happens to a G when it's followed by an I?
Giant?
That's it. Now spell lose.
Why would you ask me to write that?
What?
Why would you ask me to write that?
David, it's just a word.
It's the worst word. My pa never liked him. He said books and fancy words were for preachers and politicians.
Well, I never had much use for preachers or politicians either. But the right word in the right place can be magic.